Hey, welcome. Today we are talking all about the app and what it means to be bound or unbound with our Hikvision HiLook DVR. So we're using our 4-channel DVR today, but the menu is the same for the 8 and 16 channel. And they go up to 8 megapixel while 4-channel just goes up to 5. But it's the latest HiLook DVR, very user friendly, very nice. And let's show you how to get on and view live. All right. So we're in configuration here, which is this round icon here. Now, if we go down to the left and go to network, then click on platform access. Now, here is our app page. All right, then. So one thing I'm going to talk about quickly first is being online. So all we've done is connected our DVR to our router via an Ethernet cable, and it takes about a minute. But after about a minute of plugging in the cable, it should go online. Now, if this says offline, you've more than likely done something wrong. Okay, 99.99% of the time, offline means you've not plugged in the cable correctly. There's a router issue or something like that. But we rarely have any problems with this. So once it's gone online, then great. So hopefully you're there too. And then we need a verification code. So what is a verification code? So this is basically just a quick code that you would have to enter in on your phone just to verify that it's you who set the verification code on your DVR. It's basically just to stop some random person downloading the app and then logging onto your DVR. Okay, which we don't want. So when you set a verification code, all you have to do is just make sure it's a minimum of 6 digits. Okay, we just choose the same as our password, admin123. But you can literally put anything you like in here. And then, like I said, when you download the app, it will ask you for the verification code. All right then, so we've done that. Okay, so the app we are using for this DVR is called HiLookVision. So two ways to download the app is you can scan this first code here, if you have a QR scan code, or you can go to the Google Play Store and search for HiLookVision. Okay, it's easily available. I just searched for it now. It's there. And once you've downloaded it, okay, then you'll see in the top right-hand corner, it will say add device scan QR code. That's what we want. And if you click on that, it will ask you to scan the serial number or enter it manually, and that's when you scan our second QR code. That has all the details for our DVR, and then it will you're more or less ready to go straight online once you've got those details. Okay then, so what will happen is once you've applied that, the DVR will go account status bound. At the moment, you see it's not bound. This means no one has applied for permission to view the CCTV remotely on this DVR. As soon as you do it, it will go bound. And this means no one else will be allowed to access it apart from you. Okay, obviously you can share it via a phone, that's no problem, but you can only have one account bound to the DVR at one time. So here is where you go to. So for example, if you've lost your phone, you have a new phone, or you want you have a new person who wants to be the main account holder, you must come here and go unbound. So once it's unbound, then you can reapply for permission again and start all over again. Okay, so that's the basics on how to set up your HiLook DVR app. Thank you, and see you next time.